Hey, Baby Burgermeisters! Today, we're gonna be reviewing the super cool Yoda car! Oh my god, I love Yoda so much! I love Star Wars! I'm excited for the new movie! And this car is really neat, guys! And we're gonna rate it on two things! Does it appeal to the masses, or is it a load of molasses? We're gonna find out! Whoa! Christmas came early this year, bitch! Whoa! Look how cool it is! Holy macaroni! Look at the cool little lightsabers! Oh, look at the little ears! The signature little ears of our little great dude! I love this so much! Look! For all you fidget spinner fans out there, this also adds as a fidget spinner! Woo, 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 woo! It's a pretty cool car! I wish I could actually drive it so my mom can stop driving me around. So, you know what that means? It doesn't appeal to the masses, so it gets the molasses!
Ah! Hello, kids. I am Yoda. In grave danger we are in. The boss baby is trying to blow us up. We need the missile codes. The missile codes is your parents' credit card information. Please send them our way. We will send you a kiss.
With all seriousness, it's a pretty cool Hot Wheel. It does what it's supposed to do, but now it smells like maple syrup because I have to do a stupid kids channel. You know, I fucking hate kids. You know, I'm only doing this for the money. Fuck you guys.